stuff is getting cops. That stuff is getting cops unnecessarily hurt and killed. It's getting citizens in the community unnecessarily hurt and killed. They tried that during the 60s. It did not work. And if you look back on this, what happened in Detroit during the 60s riots, more people got killed than should have because of this bend but don't break, stand down, give a room to riot, bullshit.
Bullshit! Bullshit!
Yep. When I send men and women into harm's way like I have to do every day, we're going out there to be a force to maintain law and order and to protect life and property. That's what we're going to do, and we have to be on offense to do it. But we have to be professional, and you know that. But I trust you out there. I trust that you're going to do the right thing within the rule of law. And sometimes, you know what? What you have to do when you use force, force is never pretty. I have to say this over and over again to these people who have no idea. I say, it's not supposed to be pretty. It's supposed to be effective. So I'm going to end right there, but again, I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart.
Thank you, sir!
And again, I want to say what an honor it is to stand here and look at the people that I get to represent when I go out there to fight for this profession. Not for me, but for you. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much. I want to tell you something.